Orange County leads the state in declining juvenile arrests, according to a recent report from the Florida Department of Juvenile Justice. Juvenile arrests statewide declined in the 2016-17 fiscal year, reaching a historic 42-year low, Gov. Rick Scott announced Thursday. Orange County had the largest drop with a 15% decrease, the governor said. Scott credited statewide initiatives to reform the juvenile justice system. In Orange County, efforts have included issuing civil citations to juveniles in misdemeanor cases instead of making arrests. An Orange Osceola State Attorney Aramis Ayala launched a project that routes juvenile cases to her office before the clerk's office, which keeps juvenile records from becoming part of their record if prosecutors decide to drop the case. Juvenile arrests in Orange, Osceola decline as law enforcement turns to civil citations. Research shows minors who receive civil citations are less likely to enter the criminal justice system later, according to the department. In the past, Orange County has led the state in the number of juvenile arrests, beating much more populous counties, including Miami-Dade. Miami-Dade saw a 7% decrease in the 2016-17 fiscal year. Scott also announced he will seek a 10% pay raise for juvenile detention and probation officers during the upcoming legislative session. Our state has made significant strides in reforming our juvenile justice system. Today's announcement would not be possible without Florida's juvenile detention and probation officers who work each day to redirect our youth to a successful path, Scott said. Overall, felonies committed by juveniles also declined. Murder and manslaughter arrests declined 15%, and aggravated assaults declined 7%. Cater Alva at OrlandoSentinel.com or 407-420-5417 or Twitter at KM Teralva. A Leesburg police officer stopped a bicyclist for not having a working tail light. Police said the bicyclist fired a shot at the officer. A Leesburg police officer stopped a bicyclist for not having a working tail light. Police said the bicyclist fired a shot at the officer. A Leesburg police officer stopped a bicyclist for not having a working tail light. Police said the bicyclist fired a shot at the officer. A Leesburg police officer stopped a bicyclist for not having a working tail light. Police said the bicyclist fired a shot at the officer. A grand jury recommended criminal charges be filed once the investigation into the death of FSU student Andrew Coffey is complete. A grand jury recommended criminal charges be filed once the investigation into the death of FSU student Andrew Coffey is complete. A man died in Sanford after a road rage incident ended with one of the drivers striking a tree. A man died in Sanford after a road rage incident ended with one of the drivers striking a tree. Three adults and a minor are facing various charges after attempting to shoplift at Oviedo Mall and striking an unmarked police car. Three adults and a minor are facing various charges after attempting to shoplift at Oviedo Mall and striking an unmarked police car. Three adults and a minor are facing various charges after attempting to shoplift at Oviedo Mall and striking an unmarked police car.